it, paint it, pay it, watch it, turn it, leave it, talk, format it, buy it, use it, break it, fix it, trash it, change it, mail, upgrade it, chart it, point it, zoom it, press it, snap it, work it, quick, erase it, write it, get it, paste it, save it, load it, check it, quick, rewrite it, plug it, play it, burn it, rip it, crack it, drop it, zip and zip it, surf it, scroll.
Hey everybody, it's me again, your favorite person in the whole wide world. I so totally missed you. I have a very serious topic to discuss today in this video log, or as I like to call it, vlog, whatever. But before we get to that, let me show you what I am drinking at this very moment. You're not going to believe it. Here, can you see it? It's called Boing. Pina flavored bebida de fruta, because I am very Mexican, trust me. So back to the very serious topic I need to discuss with y'all today. It's regarding what are you gonna do when certain situations arise. So my friend once told me how he thinks I am very pragmatic. And he concluded this because, can you guess it? I'm from Oklahoma. And the more I thought about this, the more I think he is, like, so totally right. Because, you know, we're a very sensible bunch of people. We have a plan for everything. And I mean everything. For example, what if the person you're dating wants to date 7 people at once? I mean, you gotta have a plan, because what are you gonna do? You're gonna be left high and dry if you don't have a sensible plan in place. And if you don't know how to deal with this, then you're just going to be out of luck, and you're going to be alone forever. Because it's not a matter of if, but when. Trust me. I mean, seriously.
Buy it, use it, break it, fix it, trash it, change it, mail, upgrade it.
Seriously.
Buy it, use it, break it, fix it, trash it, change it, mail, upgrade it.
So you're thinking now, well, maybe that could happen, but that's as bad as it gets, right? Nothing worse could ever happen. Wrong. What if the person you're dating wants to have fun in the sun? Then what you gonna do? And no, this isn't the pack your bags, put your bikini on, we're gonna go to Florida, fun in the sun. This is, put on your dark glasses, put on your overcoat, like sneak out of the house, fun in the sun. I mean, seriously, you gotta have a plan. Cause it's not a matter of if, but when. Trust me. I mean, seriously.
Buy it, use it, break it, fix it, trash it, change it, mail, upgrade it.
Seriously.
Buy it, use it, break it, fix it, trash it, change it, mail, upgrade it.
So yeah, I'm very pragmatic because I have a sensible plan to deal with all of these situations and more. Yeah, I think I should like totally write a book about this. About how I am so pragmatic and smart and brilliant. Because, I think I can make a lot of money. So, need advice? Ask me. Because, you know, not everyone can be as brilliant as this finely sculptured piece of artwork. So I think that's gonna wrap it up. Be sure and leave lots of comments, okay? I'll look forward to it. Talk to you later. TTYL.